San Francisco ground, Boeing 660 Heavy, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
Boeing 660 Heavy, the jetway is going to be connected.
San Francisco ground, Boeing 660 Heavy, could you please disconnect the jetway from the aircraft? San Francisco ground, Boeing 660 Heavy, IFR to Seattle, ready to copy.
Boeing 660 Heavy is cleared to Seattle Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 1 left climb and maintain 5,000 feet. Departure frequency is 135.1 squawk 2756.
Boeing 660 Heavy cleared to Seattle Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 1 left climb and maintain 5,000 feet. Departure on 135.1 squawk 2756.
Boeing 660 Heavy readback is correct. Contact ground on 121.8 when ready to taxi.
San Francisco ground, Boeing 660 Heavy requesting pushback.
Boeing 660 Heavy pushback request accepted.
San Francisco ground, Boeing 660 Heavy requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
Boeing 660 Heavy, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
San Francisco ground, Boeing 660 Heavy requesting the end of pushback.
Boeing 660 Heavy request to end pushback received.
San Francisco ground, Boeing 660 Heavy ready to taxi IFR.
taxi to and hold short of runway 1 left by a taxiway Alpha Golf Bravo Mike. Contact tower on 120.5 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 1 left using taxiway Alpha Golf Bravo Mike Boeing 660 Heavy. San Francisco Tower, Boeing 660 Heavy at runway 1 left, ready for takeoff IFR to Seattle.
Boeing 660 Heavy cleared for takeoff runway 1 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 1 left, Boeing 660 Heavy. Decimal 1 for Boeing 660 Heavy. Departure Boeing 660 Heavy is at 3,700 feet, climbing 5,000 feet.
Boeing 660 Heavy departure continue as planned. Altimeter 2900 decimal 902. Boeing 660 heavy climb and maintain 13,000 feet. Generic 219er climb and maintain 9,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 13,000 feet, Boeing 660 heavy.
Climb and maintain 9,000 feet, generic 219er.
Boeing 660 heavy. Oakland Center, Boeing 660 heavy is climbing through 8,100 feet for 13,000 feet.
Boeing 660 heavy, Oakland Center, continue to Romeo Bravo Lima as planned. Altimeter 29.92.
Climb and maintain flight level 250, Boeing 660 heavy. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS runway 16 left approach via Kenmo transition. Cleared to Kenmo, Boeing 660 Heavy.
Cessna November 2356 Tango Seattle approach, continue as planned. Altimeter 29er decimal 9R2.
Descend and maintain 4,000 feet, Boeing 660 Heavy.
Cessna 56 Tango, please expedite your descent to 2,600 feet. Cessna 56 Tango, please expedite your descent to 2,600 feet. Cessna 56 Tango, please expedite your descent to 2,600 feet. Cessna 56 Tango, please expedite your descent to 2,600 feet. left. Follow the aircraft on final. Wind 253 at 3.
Cleared to land runway 16 left, Boeing 747. Boeing 747. Ground Boeing Alpha Sierra, 747 taxi to the gate.
Boeing Alpha Sierra, 747 taxi to gate Sierra 12 via taxiway Bravo.
Taxiing to gate Sierra 12 using taxiway Bravo, Boeing 747. ground, Boeing Alpha Sierra 747, could you please disconnect the jetway from the aircraft? Ground, Boeing Alpha Sierra 747, could you please send a ground power unit?
Boeing Alpha Sierra 747, a ground power unit is on the road.
Ground, Boeing Alpha Sierra 747, could you please send the baggage?
Boeing Alpha Sierra 747, baggage is on the way.
Ground, Boeing Alpha Sierra 747, could you please connect the jetway to